My name's Catherine Brightley. I am a junior here at Wheaton. I'm an RA in Fisher, and I'm from New Jersey. So my freshman year, I lived on Fisher 4 West, and then sophomore year also, and this year I'm an RA on the same floor. It's just been so fun to kind of walk through a freshman year with them and just be with them as they experience Wheaton for the first time. That to me has been, I think, my favorite part of it, getting to listen to people who come from all over the place and have so many different experiences. I feel like I'm so privileged to be able to have a room where people can come and feel safe and welcome, and they can share their stories with me, both the joys and the sorrows. And so it's really, I think it's a really unique privilege that I have to be able to invest in their lives and have them invest in me too. I'm a Christian education major. It's really cool because the Christian education department is really intertwined with Res Life in a lot of ways. So the things we're talking about in class are things like, okay, what does it look like to do ministry in a setting that maybe isn't necessarily in like school or in church? We talk about like both of those things, but it's also cool to see how you can disciple people in like a one-on-one relationship. And so I really loved my classes because they seem so intertwined with the ministry that I'm doing as an RA. Being an RA has taught me a lot about the Lord in a lot of ways. I have learned that I need to serve out of His strength and not my own. There's so much in residence life that's really challenging and hard and heavy, and also it's just a lot of time commitment, and so it's easy to feel overwhelmed or doing everything well and right, but in reality, like, the Lord is the one that has put me in this position, but also He is the one that is performing and working, not me. And so I think that this year in particular has been a lesson of realizing that I am, like, in reality, like, inadequate for this job, and that's okay because the Lord is sufficient. And so I think that has been a huge lesson for me this year.